I've always considered myself a more spontaneous person, not one to really plan things out, rather just go with the flow. So when adventure calls, I'm answering the phone. Well, this is nice, but not very adventurous. Now this is a lot more exciting. These boots hanging from the ceiling actually used to belong to mountaineers who would train for mountain climbing by walking up Snowdonia. Feels a bit like foreshadowing that.
Jumping up and down the floor, my hat is an animal, and once there was an animal, it had a son that mowed the lawn. The son was an okay guy, they had a pet dragonfly. The dragonfly ran away, but it came back with a story to say.
quite prefer that spontaneousness. I quite prefer taking the opportunities when they come to me, because when an opportunity comes to you, it won't come again. If you pass it by, it's over. You know lightning doesn't strike twice and all that gaff. So take every opportunity you get, because who knows, you might just end up with a view like this. And of course, at the end of the day, remember to be grateful for those opportunities. Thanks, Dad.